In this video, I'm going to show you the amazing features of the Nightstick combination flashlight and green laser pointer. Hi, it's Derek again from Nightstick Studios. The XPP-5422GXL packs all the benefits of our extremely popular intrinsically safe handheld flashlights and adds the feature everyone has been asking for, a green daylight visible laser. Why are green lasers more visible? One word, evolution. Light is measured in nanometers, with 300 being in the ultraviolet spectrum, all the way up to infrared light around 800. The range visible to the human eye starts at a purple hue around the 400 mark. Think about a black light, and ends with a dark red color around 700 nanometers. Right smack in the middle, at 550 nanometers, is green. Green is the color we have evolved to see the best. How much better? Up to 4 times better than red. In fact, you can see a green laser up to 650 feet away with the naked eye. The next question most people ask, why have lasers always been red if green is so much better? Again, one word, cost. Green laser diodes are more expensive, but our competitors still use red diodes because they're cheaper. At Nightstick, despite the higher costs, we use green lasers because they're far superior to red. This allows us to now offer the two most common tools used for hazardous environment inspections in one convenient package, an intrinsically safe Class 1 Division 1 flashlight and high visibility green laser pointer. To get them for your team, visit an authorized Nightstick distributor or visit Nightstick.com. Thanks for watching, and remember, when life depends on light, you can depend on Nightstick.